Did Daddy ever live with us?
Yeah. Put him in.
You are.
Yeah. Yeah, until you were two. You don't remember?
Are you guys divorced?
That's a mistake.
Please, mom.
Oh my God. Technically, we're still married. But I need to get on that.
I'm gonna meet you right here.
Where are you going?
You just don't leave a child alone in a public place for hours.
Who the fuck do you think you are to say whether I can or can't see my own son?
Honey, please.
Sorry, it was declined.
With my credit score. What if mine's, like, not the greatest?
But I'm willing to work for tips only.
You and every other girl that walks through that door.
He was doing a lot to her lately, you know, Maddie was starting to count on him.
Don't drive the car.
I won't.
Dad?
Fuck you! Get out of here!
He relapsed a couple weeks ago, and now we don't know where he is.
Your dad's dealing with some really serious problems right now.
I want my dad!
Things are particularly hard for me right now, so a little understanding would be nice.
Hey, okay, slow down.
What happened?
Hey, I'm taking your car!